I have been in love with the Just Herbs Ayurvedic lipsticks for such a long time. So I have shortlisted 5 of my favorite pinks. I'm then going to be doing browns and nudes, maybe sometime little later on. This is not my favorite type of videos to make, but I thought, you know, why not, since you guys really love lipsticks and want to know the lipstick shape. So Just Herbs Ayurvedic lipstick is a really nice lipstick, goes on very smoothly, and the most important part is it does not dry your lips at all. In fact, it really hydrates and smoothens your lips. And the colors are so intense. I think the entire kit has been made with the Indian skin tone in mind. If you buy the mini kit, you'll be surprised that all the shades will work for you beautifully. Two hacks that I do for lipsticks, and I think it works very well. The first thing is to make sure that your teeth don't have a yellow tint. When we have a yellow tint on our teeth, in my mind, I think it changes the way the lipstick wears on you. The whiter and brighter your teeth is, the better the color looks and the more intense the color looks. Now what happens over time is with tea and coffee and, you know, colas, or if you're, you know, somebody who smokes, the teeth tend to get a little brown or tend to get a little yellow over time. Now, I have got my teeth whitened professionally at least 7 to 8 years back, and that's all. I've never gone before because I thought it was very, very strong for my teeth. I actually felt pain in my teeth, that's possible. My entire gum area was hurting. I don't know if it was a dentist problem or just that it didn't work for me. There are also home whitening kits that you can use, but I'm not so sure about them because sometimes they can get over processed and that's really going to ruin the enamel of our teeth. Now it is really, really important. We must know that the enamel can't be regenerated, and every damage that you do to it kind of sticks with you for the rest of your life. There's a reason why health insurance doesn't cover dental plans. That's because your teeth will deteriorate over a period of time. So please be very gentle with them to begin with. But over the last few years, what has really worked for me is the Colgate Visible White toothpaste. This is not a sponsored video, this is something that I do. Now, when I started using it initially, I used it non-stop for 1 month to really get off all the, you know, the yellowish this thing on my teeth with the tea and coffee. I'm a big coffee drinker, and so it immediately works. Now once my teeth became fairly white, then I use this very sparingly. I use it maybe once a week or maybe once in 2 weeks. It's not recommended that you use this on a regular basis. One, because of the fluoride content, and second, also because, you know, ultimately it's whitening your teeth, so may not be good for long-term use. But again, if you're worried, please get it checked by your dentist. So this really kind of gives you a clean finish on your teeth, and it really intensifies the lipstick. The second thing to do is that invest in a natural lip liner. Now this has got pink because I used it to smoothen the edges of my lipstick, but otherwise it's a neutral color. You can see all the pink has come out. So it's a very light brown neutral. You actually can't even see it. It's like this neutral with a little bit of a pink undertone. So I use this for all my pink colors to just give it a little bit of sharpness at the edges. I don't like to use very defined lip liners. If you like to do that, it's great for you. I don't like it. I like it to be very soft finish on my lips. So I will use this and kind of use to blend it out at the edges. I hope you enjoy the Just Herb Ayurvedic lipsticks. They are really nice, and most of all, the colors are so intense. This is my first video for lipsticks, so please bear with me. I'm not so good with all these things. But if you have any inputs, please do send them to make the viewing experience better for you. I'm going to catch you in the comment section.